Last week, the SPFL Trust revealed that Big Heart Supporters has been named amongst the four finalists to compete for Community Project of the Year 2018. Big Heart's unique fan engagement initiative has been shortlisted alongside other community projects: Aberdeen FC Community Trust's Dementia Friendly Wellbeing, Celtic FC Foundation's Gateway to Employment and Dunfermline Athletics' Part Tackle Health. A final vote by the 42 SPFL clubs will take place on April 18 at the annual SPFL Trust A Club Conference held this year at Tynecastle Park. Big Heart Supporters enables any supporter to get involved in a way that suits them. The volunteering program offers a range of opportunities through Big Hearts and partner charities to provide help to the most vulnerable within the community. Since February 2016, Big Heart Supporters has and continues to break new ground in Scottish football, and the charity sector. 1,700 Hearts fans registered to date, with 1,000 of them interested in volunteering. 200 Big Heart Supporters volunteered through Big Hearts or partner charities in the first 24 months of the program. In 2017, Big Heart volunteers completed over 3,500 hours of volunteering of the highest order within the charity sector. Big Heart Supporters is the first initiative from a football charity in Scotland to be recognized by the Investing in Volunteers Award. The program was finalist in the Cracking Campaign New category at the Scottish Charity Awards 2017. Find out more about the SPFL Trust's Community Project of the Year. Visit www.bigharts.org.uk for more information on Big Heart's great work.